What would you do if you were in this man's place? Share your opinion in the comments. And now...